When it comes to life-saving situations, every second counts.
Today, a St. Paul police commander was honored for his quick and heroic actions during a scary situation at the X. Here's KARE 11's Ian Russell.
In the midst of a Travis Scott concert at the X,
it was loud. I mean, very, very loud.
Calling it controlled chaos might be an understatement.
Yeah, it's a full house.
Earlier this year, Commander John Linssen of the St. Paul Police Department was working that concert.
And I heard one of the suite staff on the radio say that they needed EMS and they had a man down.
John was the first one to get there, helping with first aid right away.
Checked, he had no pulse, wasn't breathing, so we started CPR. Sent somebody to grab an AED.
Every call is different, and most people John sees are strangers, but not this one.
It's pretty profound to think that I had an opportunity to be part of a group that saved this man's life.
That man.
I like some of Travis's songs, not all of them.
Is Roy Hun, owner of Keys Cafe, an acquaintance of John's for what he'd bring to the X.
I says, hey, I'm gonna bring him a cookie next time. And that I did that about six times, and the rest is history.
This isn't the first time the two have met up since Roy was released from the hospital, but it's probably the most special.
And so today we're here to give a life-saving award.
An award to recognize a hero.
I mean, I owe him everything.
And a chance to say thank you once again.
And now we're lifelong friends.
I feel pretty humbled to be involved in that, and I just feel like I did my job.
The commander made it pretty clear to me there were a lot of people that helped save Roy's life, and he wanted to accept the award on their behalf as well.